على أساس من سورة إسراء. وإذا قرأت القرآن جعلنا بينك وبين الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة حجابا مستورا. When you recite the Quran and you act upon the Quran, a defense shield is created between you and those people who seek to harm you. Whether it's Iblis and his enemies and his allies and your enemies from the shayateen, from the jinn, or from mankind. Imam al-Qurtubi, who was a famous mufassir in tafsir of this ayah, he said, in his time, he was from Spain, Qurtubi. That's why he's Qurtubi. He's a Spanish alim from the a'imma, from our scholars of tafsir. In his time, the invaders started to come and take over Andalus. So they were taking over people and imprisoning people just because they were Muslim. And they captured this Imam, Imam al-Qurtubi. They captured him. He was in jail. He managed to run away from the jail. And he was running. Because he knew if he stayed behind, they're going to kill him. So he's running. And he's running, and he comes to an open land. And he sees the soldiers behind him now. Because they know that he's escaped. They know that they need to get this man. And Wallahu A'lam, maybe they knew he was an imam. So if they kill him, it's like killing thousands of people. So he's running, and they are behind him. And then he said, I remembered this ayah. وَإِذَا قَرَأْتُ الْقُرْآنَ جَعَلْنَا بَيْنَكَ وَبَيْنَ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ حِجَابًا مَسْتُورًا. He said, there's nothing that's going to protect me. He said it in his tafsir. And after his story, he said, I ask Allah, I praise Allah, and I thank Allah enormously for this ni'mah that he gave. I saw this ayah in my face. There's nothing there. There's not even a tree. There's not even a bush. He started reciting Surah Yasin, because that's what the Prophet ﷺ did when he was leaving his house, well known in the seerah. They were surrounded his house, they wanted to kill him. Prophet ﷺ got some dirt and he started reciting the first ayat of Surah Yasin. He did the same thing. And he's standing there reciting Surah Yasin. What happens? The soldiers went straight past him. Didn't see him. They went past him again, they didn't see him. Now. What great honour is this there now? So there's people out there now saying that our young children, I fear for them. Teenagers, there's a lot of fitna. Teach them the Qur'an. Teach them ubudiyah. Teach them to get closer to Allah. If you do this correctly, with sincere ikhlas and mutaba the Prophet ﷺ, he will preserve you. If this is the same Lord that gave this mu'jiza, this miracle to Karama, to Imam al-Qurtubi, then he is the same one, he is the same Lord that wants khair for you also. And he is the same Lord that will protect your family from the waves of fitna.